Hi guys! So I've been playing Genshin Impact a lot and I really enjoyed the game. The music is amazing, the storyline and the characters are all really, really pretty. And you know, I've seen a lot of guides and content on, you know, farming routes or how to build your characters, but there aren't a lot about, you know, what you shouldn't do. So here's a few clips from my stream that are things you should not do in Genshin Impact. Let's get right into it.
Tip number one, watching your stamina is definitely not important. It's not like you'll die or anything.
Wait, is she gonna drown? How long will it take for my stamina to come back up? Why is it so slow? How do I gain it back? What do I do? It does it when you're in the water? Am I gonna drown? Damn it! Thanks, guys. Thanks. Thanks, B-Boy.
Tip number two. Definitely do not read combat knowledge tips because it's definitely not going to be useful and you can keep trying to kill it your own way and just fail a whole bunch of times. So here, it gives you some combat knowledge tips and tells you to hold down Lisa's E so you can do some AoE damage to everything in the area. I did it about once and then decided to never do it again. I even tried to, you know, swap different characters like Amber over here and then even to Kaya to see if that would do anything, but it was still too slow. And I just kept seeing challenge failed over and over again. I wasn't sure what to do. I was thinking reactions with different characters would be the key. But that didn't do anything, so we just kept with Lisa. I kept doing her normal attacks instead of holding down her E multiple times. But eventually, we were able to figure out what to do. It just took a little longer. And tip number three, archers are useless. You definitely don't need them for any situation, and definitely not in situations like this.
One that I can't hit.
Yeah, I can't hit that.
They'll swoop down and I can hit them when they swoop. Nope, missed. Alright, I'll switch. Can I switch right now?
I don't think you can switch during battle.
Interesting.
3 years later.
this is so well thought out. Pro.
Awkward.
Pro.
Wait, do you have your ult up?
I don't. And I can't hit anything. Oh, I just died.
Somebody brought them close to me. Can't configure in the party's current state. Reading party info.
I'm reviving. Yeah, we realize that now.
Tip number four. If you die in a weird way, make sure you do the same exact thing with a different character. Just to make sure you can die that way again.
Thanks. Wait, something's hitting me. Is it the barrier? What the F? I just died.
Now, let's try it with the Traveler character. I'm sure it's not going to be the same. Why would it be the same? Nope, never mind. And tip number five, make sure you keep standing on a burning platform and take continuous damage throughout the fight. And wondering why it's so hard. I didn't realize the burning platform would do so much damage, so I kept staying on the same platform and also not realizing that you can change platforms. So, bonus tip, burning platforms and dragons are scary. Be sure to panic and jump off ledges. A lot of times.
How do I get over there? Oh my god, I'm gonna die! I just died. I always die from just like jumping off.
A lot of times. With different characters. And again. And another one. Another one.
Gosh. Oh no. Okay, I'm dead. Can I just retry? Will it just revive me?
Hope y'all found the video funny. If you liked it, please hit the like and subscribe button to my channel. I would really appreciate it. And if you'd like to see more, please welcome to watch my Twitch streams. They're from Thursday through Sunday. You can find the details below, as well as my social channels here. Thanks, guys.